Lisa, it's hard to believe a couple of years ago that she wreaked havoc on my home. She was found in the woods and she was basically feral. And I was very seriously considering getting rehoming her until I met Darren and Chris. And in a very short period of time, I had a beautiful, well-behaved dog, and she's been the greatest gift in my life, thanks to Set Means Set.